I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
The vision of Doral Academy Charter Middle High School is to set the standard for outstanding student achievement while providing a safe and nurturing academic environment.
Good morning, Firebirds. My name is Kiara Legrica. Today is Friday, August 26, 2022, and you're watching Firebird TV. With the beginning of the school year marks the beginning of club applications. Make sure to stay tuned in for the announcements to hear all about the different clubs that have opened their application for the 2022-2023 school year. Everyone likes singing in the car, but is everyone good at it? Backed by popular demand, we bring to you a new episode of Carpool Karaoke, where we put our principal's singing skills to the test.
You want to be in our Carpool Karaoke video? Pearl said you have to.
Okay.
Said if you don't do it, you're fired, so let's go.
You guys gotta, do you guys know the fresh Prince of Bel-Air? Danny G. B. Lynn, he knows it.
Now this is a story all about how my life got twisted upside down, and I'd like to take a minute and just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel-Air.
Yo, I'm doing the knowledge, E-Man. Tronic Lewis is our agent. Word up. Zakiya and Far From Broadway is our record company. Indeed. Okay, so who we...
It was at this moment he knew. He...
Thinking of a master plan. This ain't nothing but sweat inside my hands. So I dig into my pocket, all my money spent. So I get deep up, but still coming up with rent. So I start my mission, leave my residence. Thinking how I could get some dead presidents.
I was wondering if after all these years you'd like to me to go over everything.
How did I know this? Just try to do your most emotional face, like as if Mr. Frost got fired and you'd be like so sad.
Know that. Wait, how do I get
Let's
out?
Let's get out. Let's look at her party and like
no, it's not
true
good.
Disappointment and then we'll
So what am I doing?
You're going back into a spot.
We're gonna back in? Like with the back in the front?
Guys, I don't want to run anyone over.
You know you're supposed to look back too, right?
Yeah, good.
This past summer, our very own Green Club attended a Blue Missions trip to the Dominican Republic. This experience was one to remember for our fellow Firebirds. Here's Valeria de Sosa with their sentiments.
This summer, some of our fellow Firebirds had a chance to participate in a charity and nonprofit organization called Blue Missions in the Dominican Republic. There, they helped provide families with clean water and sanitary environments to transform communities for the better.
So Blue Missions is an organization that gets volunteer trips together and they go help in the Dominican Republic. Provide clean water to villages, they call them campos, in mountains and in certain areas that do not have this access.
So initially I heard about the trip because Ms. Vieira was my math teacher, and while I was attending a Green Club fundraiser at Chipotle, she approached my mom, and my mom was instantly sold on the idea of sending me to the DR. And at first I was a little iffy about it. But as the months went by, I signed up and I just went on the trip. With no expectations, I just went on.
While helping these communities and facing hardships, they have also discovered new and unexpected friendships along the way.
Well, I think one of the most important things about this trip is that we met each other before stalking each other on social media, before knowing anything. I showed up to the airport maybe knowing two people, and at the end of it, I left with 10 friends, and I'm so happy to say that. They're more than friends. It's a disrespect to call them friends. They're family. I've been through a lot with them, from staying up till 2 a.m. doing yoga to waking up, and the first thing you do is spray mosquito spray because you're dying. But yeah.
From the moment that we were in the airport together going on this trip, to the second day, to the fourth day, and to the end of the trip, it is an amazing experience for me to see them grow, to learn about themselves, to open up and change just right before their own eyes, right before my eyes, with each other, letting each other in amongst the group, to create friendships, to share experiences that we were all going through, things that we're not used to open up with the people from the campo and let them in and just bond with them. And I mean, this is things they never imagined, and the growth, the self-awareness, the self-discovery was just part of my experience that I never even imagined I would get to see.
Signing off from Firebird TV, I'm Violeta DeSosa reporting.
This year's sports have already kicked off strong. Let's dive in today's sports report to see all that is happening with our Doral athletic teams.
Good morning, Firebirds. I'm Isabella Rio Frio here with your daily sports report. Congratulations to our Lady Golf players for placing third yesterday on the Lady Maverick Invitational with a total score of 311. The 10 girls were led by team captain Gabriela Gomez, who scored 74 points. The football season is now fully ongoing as our team goes to their first away game against South Broward tomorrow at 7 p.m. Also tomorrow, our cross-country team will have an FNU Invitational meet at Larry and Penny. Good luck, Firebirds. That's all for your daily sports report. Now back to your anchors.
And now it's time for your daily announcements.
Applications for the National English Honor Society are officially open and will close on September 2nd. Tryouts for the eSports Club will be hosted from Tuesday the 30th to Friday the 2nd in the eSports Room GAMB at 2:45 for high school and 3:45 for middle school. There will be a Doral Ethics Bowl Club informational meeting at 2:30 p.m. in room 406H on September 6th. Italian Honor Society applications are now open. Check their Instagram for the link to join. The first math club meeting of the school year will take place on September 1st in room 106A at 2:40 p.m. National Honor Society will be having an informational meeting in Mr. Pita's Zoom at 3:30 p.m. on September 2nd. Visit their Instagram for more information. There will be an informational meeting for the Silver Knights in room 421H on September 5th and 6th at 2:35 p.m. Today, Slam Poetry Club will be having an introductory meeting from 2:30 to 3:30 p.m. in room 422H. Doral Softball will be having an informational meeting at 3:40 p.m. in room 507H on September 2nd. The first TEDx meeting of the year will take place in room 421H on September 1st. High schoolers at 2:45 and middle schoolers at 3:45.
That's all for today, Firebirds. Thank you for tuning in. Make sure to follow us on all of our social media at Firebird TV for all the latest news and updates. Signing off, I'm Chiara Lecarica.